Stop harassing God. Stop questioning God. So you don't end up with a question mark. Just restfully, peacefully settle with God. He said, "You shall, the Lord shall fight for you, and you shall hold your peace." Hold your peace. Exodus 14, 14. Be still, and you will know that I'm God. Psalm 46, verse 10. I'll be exalted on the earth, but you be still, be at peace with God, be at peace with yourself. All this greed won't do anything. At peace with God. And at peace with yourself.